tell you that? Don't do the Piggly.
No, I haven't heard that one. All right. What is this, World Golf Championship, right?
Yes, World Flagler, World Golf. World Golf Invitation.
I am just purely shooting from the hip today, just for the record.
Perfect. Me too.
3, 2, 1. This is CNEagles.com. I'm the voice of the Eagles, Adam Cavalier, alongside Carson Newman, head women's golf coach, Suzanne Strudwick. Back-to-back weekends of competition for you. Yep. You head down to a Flagler-hosted event. Mm-hmm. What's it take to grow from a tough week, one where you face some adversity weather-wise, to grow against now some tough competition?
Yeah, even though we had tough weather, I think the girls played really well. They never gave up. They struggled through it, and our performance in the end was excellent. Top 10 finish under that mm-hmm. those conditions with that field, I'm thrilled. It's a good start. So I'm just looking for the same. I think, again, another top 10 finish this week. This is a strong, strong field again. All those southern schools have had the opportunity to practice and play during the winter. We don't. So I'm thrilled at where we are and what we're doing.
You look at it, last time, too, you beat every other South Atlantic Conference team in the field. How much does that help? Confidence-wise, growth-wise, when you're doing that?
Yeah, we're just building. It's building blocks. So we built the foundation from last year, understanding, getting to know what we needed to change, what we needed to improve, and the hard work is starting to pay off. So the building blocks from last week, this week, mm-hmm. hopefully we're looking for the same, and obviously with the conditions being a little bit better. Practice round, we might get some rain, but then the forecast for Sunday, Monday look good.
What's the biggest challenge about the course?
I think just the water, typical Florida placement course is premium on driving, accuracy off the tee, and then short game putting. I have no problem with the girls, with their approach shots and what we're doing. It's just, we've just got to keep on with our driving stats and short game stats.
Suzanne, pleasure as always. Good luck this weekend.
Thank you so much.
Carson Newman, head women's golf coach, Suzanne Strudwick. I'm the voice of the Eagles, Adam Cavalier, and this is CNEagles.com.